Budget L. It's about approval of the city's FY '18 budget. On Monday, June 12th, the council will also be making separate decisions on whether to call a special election for this November and whether to place the proposed TOT measure on a special election ballot. On Monday, June 19th, the council will be considering the sovereign city measure. None of these actions are before the council today. Please keep this information in mind. Before we proceed with public testimony, I understand the city attorney would also like to make some comments.
Thank you, Council President. Just a few clarifications to build on what the Council President has already mentioned. If the council chooses to include funding for a special election as part of the budget approval today, that action does not automatically guarantee the calling of a special election. The council will still have to vote to approve the special election on June the 12th. If the council chooses not to fund the special election as part of the budget approval today, it does not prevent the council from voting to call a special election next week. Thank you.
Thank you. We will now take public testimony, and again,
so where does the money come from?